In this video I will inform about Tuawake Mountains, previously known Alard. So let's begin. Current location. This mountain is one of the most important geographical features in the Najd region, which is a narrow plateau of limestone, extending for about 800 km, from the southern Qasim borders in the north to the outskirts of Wadi al-Dawaisir and the Empty Quarter from the south, in the form of an arc or collar, its ends facing the west. It is between 100 and 250 m high, and its width ranges between 20 km in its middle and 10 km at its northern and southern ends. The eastern slopes of Mount Tuawake descend gradually, unlike the western side, which is very steep. On its eastern side are several valleys. Among the most famous of them is the Hanifa Valley, which is located next to it, Riyadh. The Mudan is completely divided from west to east by other valleys, including Wadi Nasa, Wadi Al-Azad, and Wadi Shu'aib, Laha. Historic overview. Al-Ard was previously a name for the Mount Yamama from north to south, and this is what Abu Ziyad described in his book. Abu Ziyad is Yazid bin Abdullah al-Qalabi al-Umri from the Badia of Najd who lived in the 2nd and 3rd centuries and has a book, in Nawaitar. Nowadays, even before 2 centuries ago, this name is given to refer to part of the mountain Al-Yamama or Tuawake, extending between the Al-Shu'aib area to the Al-Kharjay region, meaning Riyadh, and its affiliating places. This name is mentioned in the messages of Sheikh Muhammad bin Abdul Wahhab, may God have mercy on him, which are the messages that he sends to the scholars and employees of other regions. It was mentioned in the poem of Amr ibn Khaldun.